Hello friends, how are you? Welcome again on my channel, The Rich Post. Let's continue with the second part of Angular, Laravel, CURD operations. Like you have seen in my previous post, I have done with edit and delete. Now I will do the edit part. Let's first login. Great, it's working fine. Now I will add the user. Let's use the email, test user, phone number, yes, name, submit. Oh, works fine. You can see that add is working fine. Now I will do the edit section. It working fine. Great, you can see updating is also working fine. Now I'm going to show you delete. The data table is working fine. Sorting. Also working fine. Now I'm going to delete. Great, you can see. Now I have done with the add, edit, and delete section. Means CURD is working properly fine. In my next post, I will show you how we can send the mail to user. Thank you friend, and have a nice day. Stay home and stay healthy. Thanks.